Hello, Mr. Lewis. Thank you for coming.
Hello. Thank you.
So you are, in fact, the gentleman who found the great amount of gold out on the West Coast.
Yes.
Before we get to the gold, I'd like to ask you a couple questions.
Okay.
Why'd you go to the West?
Well, for one, I was beyond the point of return and dead. I also heard the rich farmland past the Appalachians. It was either the West or the debtor's prison.
How'd you get there?
Well, I traveled in a caravan on the Oregon Trail, but you can also get there by the Santa Fe Trail and the California Trail.
Why didn't you go on the Santa Fe Trail?
I heard it was mainly for trade, and there ain't much travelers.
What kind of people did you travel with?
Most of them were like myself, going to the West in hopes of riches and a better life. A few of them were destined for jail.
You said you traveled in a caravan?
Yes, we had many wagons. We also had hired men to help us. Luckily, the Redskins never attacked.
How did you end up finding gold?
I was starting a farm in Santa Fe when I heard about some gold being found in the Black Hills. I traveled there with a group of other hopeful miners. After a few weeks, I hit jackpot. I found several pounds of gold.
Well, thank you for your time, Mr. Lewis.
Thank you.